guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and this is a vlog to one of the cities here in Poland. I do not know how to pronounce it properly. I think it's Łódź. Yeah. So yeah, I just landed here. Not landed as in like with the plane or anything. I just came here. I came with the train, so I just got here and yeah. This is the train station, everything. And I'm not gonna talk for this whole day. Yeah, maybe there and there. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. You know the vibes. Notification bell. So guys, we have booked this funny hotel. I say funny because oh my goodness, guys, the pictures they showed us on their website and everything, and when we got there, the room that they had given us, we're down. Alpha was so mad. We went back, we had to go back down there. She had to ask the receptionist to change us, and then we got a better room. Like, yeah, she had to let her know that we're not happy when they change us. So that was that. I got there, I refreshed. Yeah, the vibes, face routine, and you know, etc. Now going for a brunch. I didn't manage to take a video when we were waking up and all that stuff, you know, all the cool stuff, but yes.
Hi guys.
There you go.
Yeah, okay. Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Kay for Kamsi.
Hey, I'm Pred. So guys, the weather is like minus something, and look at our people half naked.
Ladies are half naked. We're
like
train station.
Blah, blah.
Oh, which has the final train station?
It's beautiful, guys. Ah, yeah, I took videos of it. I'll show you. Okay, guys. So we're going for brunch, and we're late because brunch What time does it end?
30 minutes walk, is this supposed to be 11? I can't survive this.
And these girls decided we take a walk because it's across, it's like across the road, but it's really cold.
It's just the street. Like,
it's very cold. Okay, so I've done joking around and I finally wore my jacket, but I hope I'm gonna be loud enough because I was still saying. So this is Stephanie CTR, so she knows the whereabouts, and she said it's close. So we decided not to take a bolt and walk. I regret this decision. I definitely regret this.
Drive us around and drop us somewhere like just here.
Look at my man, baby. Baby,
this is educator daddy.
Oh my god, guys, look at this. So we got to this place, I think I was past the name, but we don't like their menu, it's really shit.
No cap,
it doesn't make sense. So we're thinking of changing, but they now like that's brunch. No, you should take there. Okay, so we're done eating. Now we're going to check out a tattoo place. I might get a piercing, and she wants to get a tattoo. So yeah, I'm not pierced, girls. I'm proud though, but my parents, if they see this video, I go die. I will go, November. What's the day? 27.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Guys, these people saw the weather and they decided to come out hot girl summer. They're wearing vests underneath. Vests.
Can you show them?
I will put their pictures, guys. I vow. hot girl summer in winter.
Not this one.
Ooh,
I think girls
thing that we're doing.
We should take the weather seriously. I put on a polo neck and a t-shirt. I think they thought I was mad. And I put a jacket on top.
Oh, mom, she's not making weather seriously.
She wanted to affect my dress code.
It has affected my dress code.
Mm-hmm. It looks so pretty.
People come here, we're going straight to home.
So guys, we are in a photo booth and we're trying to figure
out.
For what?
For the thing. I thought I had boosted.
No, you have to do something cool. You have to appreciate something cool, so I can take pictures. Oh. Do something nice. We have to take this seriously because we're getting paid.
Look at her life!
You know when you work with Walt Disney, you get paid a lot of money. And that's why we're at, we're securing the bag. What you'll say?
Period.
I bet.
It's very cold and this guy does not have a t-shirt. Exhibit A. Like, we had to go back to a hotel room to put on some more stuff. Proper clothes. Baby boy is showing a six pack. The view's nice though. Guys,
I might not vlog everything because it's really cold and my fingers are really out there. I really want to show you how beautiful this place is, but hey, Gakotola, guys, it's cold. It's very cold. So,
my love. So we came to this jacuzzi and sauna place, and we are not allowed to wear bikinis. You have to be with bum naked. Naked in the jacuzzi. It's like we're skinny dipping.
I'm sorry, what is this?
No, imagine.
You know, actually, it's because of
not this man telling us that we came with bikinis because of some health reason. We did research, yeah, it's true, but
Yes, tell them again, Stephanie. We're all looking pretty. Yes, sir.
Where did the video go?
Hey, where'd the lighting go?
What's going wrong with this man? I bet you do. Oh, yeah.
We're late for our reservation. Made the reservation at night. I could not take a video of us preparing because
you're looking pretty.
Thank you.
Because we was running late. Ours are everything. So yeah. Anyways, I didn't get the chance to record after the dinner, but at the time though. I hope you enjoyed this video. Till next time.